Hey guys, this is Edward's Hobbies, and today I'm going to be hunting a box of nickels. I've been hunting more nickels recently, and I filmed an entire box, and I could find 40s and 50s, but literally none from the 30s. No silvers, no buffaloes, not even a semi or key or key date. So, here's a new one. Hopefully we'll do better. I already checked the tops and the bottoms. There's no enders or anything, so we'll get into it. So I'm in roll two here, and this was reverse facing. It's a pretty nice 1947, and it's an S. I believe I need that. I'll need to check, but that's pretty nice. Like, I found nicer older ones, but yeah, that's really nice. Definitely a nice one for the album. And I think I saw a couple old ones back here. What's this? 1941 Philly. So yeah, that's a nice find. Next roll, roll three. And we've got a 1940 Denver with some kind of cool toning. Three from the 40s already. And then I didn't see anything in the rest of this roll. Third roll in a row with 40s nickels, then 1948 Denver. I still need the S. So I've got four of those there. I don't see anything else. Literally just like two coins later, we've got a 2009 Denver. Pretty cool. Put it up at the top. Roll five, laid it out. So we got a 1946. I already have all of them, but that one's a Philly. Roll eight, we got a 1947 again. This one, a Philadelphia. So I just rolled out roll 11, and this is great to see. See a 1948 and a 1942. I have never found a 1942 silver or clad, or nickel. Here's the 1948 to Philadelphia, and then here's that 1942. It doesn't look silver to me, but it could be. And they only minted these in Philly and Denver. It's a Philly, but that's a cool find because I've never found one before. So I have the 40, 41, 42, 46, 47, and 48. Just missing those silver years. So we're on roll 13. I think we have a war nickel. I didn't film it originally because I didn't think it was one. It didn't really look like the war nickel thing. So I pulled it out. And it's a 1942. And I don't have any war nickels in that year, but yeah. Is that not a war nickel? Just a really beat up 1942. Yeah, look at that. Yep, that's just another 1942 Philly. Not as nice as the other one, but that's annoying. Same roll as that second 1942. Slid them down. We've got a 1952. Is that an S? Yeah, it is. I don't need a 52S, but nice find. And I don't see anything else. Roll 15, we've got a pretty nice looking 1955. I have the Denver, the 55 Philly is a semi-key date. This is a Denver, it's not as nice on the back, but it'll maybe upgrade. Roll 16, we've got a 1947 Philly. Third 47 of the box, just like that. Roll 17, we got a 1952 Denver, not a Philadelphia. Just got a 1941 nickel right there. Got a Philadelphia mint mark. Okay, so I'm pretty excited. We're on roll 21, and this is the bank, one of the two banks I've gotten a war nickel from, and I didn't see it by the edge, but I laid it down. I was like, eh, that kind of looks silvery. So I looked at it because it's usually not. And there's an S on the back. I do have the 43S silver. So what will this be? The 45S. That's one for the album and a silver. First silver of the box. And I haven't got a silver in like four boxes. So that's pretty cool. So roll 22, one after the silver. We've got a 1955. It was reverse phasing, so I saw it's a Denver. Still looking for that Philly. Roll 25, halfway through the box. We got a 1951 Philadelphia. So roll 27, we got a 1941 Denver. Same roll, we got a 1946 Philadelphia. Roll 29, we have a 1946. Roll 34, and we got a 1948. Roll 37, we got a 1954 Philadelphia. Very next roll, we got our newest to the 50 so far, 1956, Denver. Roll 42, we got a 1957, Denver. Roll 44, got a 1940, oh, San Francisco. Pretty cool. I just laid out roll 50, 47. That penny's not in there. And look at what I see. Normal, 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 normal. Boom. A buffalo nickel. And it's got a mint mark. Let's try not to see the front. My only second ever buffalo nickel. I believe. Yeah, that's a Denver mint mark. Let me look. Yeah. So let's see if it has a date. Three, two, one. Five, maybe? And now that's a 29, pretty clearly. A 29 Denver Buffalo nickel. They're still in circulation, Buffaloes and War nickels. I do already have one, but it is nickel-dated, but I probably won't put it in. But that's only my second ever Buffalo nickel, and in the same box as a War nickel. Great, great find. We'll see if we have something else for the rest of the roll. Same roll as that Buffalo nickel, we got a 1958 Denver. Roll 48, and we're gonna have a Canadian. It's one of the newer portraits, 1993. Roll 49, we've got another 1958. Still looking for the Philadelphia, it's a lower vintage. That's a Denver. Very last roll, roll 50. And fourth last coin in the roll, looked on the back, it's got an S mint mark. So that means it's at least 1954 or older, and could be a key or semi-key date. Okay, just a 1953 S, but I do need that for my album. It's one, and it's fairly low minted, less than 20 million minted. Nice find. I'll come back with a wrap up because we got a lot of finds. So here's the finds. We got 16 in the 40s, not including the War nickel, 11 in the 50s, two 2009s. I did find a second one but didn't film it. Canadian, a whole bunch of really nice upgraders to check against my albums. And then the two finds of the box is a 1945 S silver War nickel. Also will go in the album, and only my second ever. This is my third ever silver and second ever Buffalo nickel through seven boxes of nickels. A 1929 D with a date. Great find. I'll put stuff in the album and see if there's any upgraders and bring you back. So here's my nickel album so far. We're gonna add four nickels, the 1942 Philly. It's a decent example, I guess. We're gonna be adding the 45S silver or nickel, upgrading the 47P. It's a really nice 1947S. Upgrading the 51P, adding the 53S, and then upgrading the 55D. It's a nice one. Then just for the 50s, we need the 55 Philly, which is a semi-keyed 8, as well as the 50 and 50D, which is semi-key and keyed 8. And then the 58, which is the closest or lowest minted other than those in the 50s. In the 40s, we still need the 49S, 48S, quite a few of the, and then it's just war nickels. I do have all three 1938s, but only the regular 1939. So, like, subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye.